I spent 7 days with Steve Harvey, and this is what I learned. He is a very successful and famous guy, but he remains deeply religious, a Christian who believes in God. But unlike many religious people, he does not think that his religion is better than yours. He thinks all religions lead to the same God and that they all should be respected.
So I'm pretty sure, man, that to get to heaven, there's got to be more than one route.
In fact, even his son has a Muslim name, Ali.
I named him Ali because I knew then
that he might be different.
I knew.
And you have no problems with it.
No, because when you come here, you understand Islam is a religion of peace. Why you got a problem with peace?
Steve Harvey is an example of religious tolerance and respect. The world could use a few more people like Steve. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.